Good evening, Living Springs. I suppose that I should probably start off by telling you, the office is a very serious workplace. We don't have any fun, we just do a lot of work. And we focus on all the things that you need from Sunday to Sunday, and even for tonight, the Chili Jubilee, we just work really, really, really hard. There's no fun in games here. Of course, I don't think you believe me. Let's take a look.
I work hard, and I work all the time. I have lots of important things that I do.
As you probably guessed, this is a very rare thing for Dave to play games. Well, we've seen how Dave works hard in the office. Let's take a look at some of our others.
Jenga! 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 Jenga!
Yes, that's right. The 90s favorite, Jenga. There's nothing better than a good game of Monopoly. Except, somehow, I expected the people to play a little bit more fairly.
Shayna's calling you.
What? Okay. Yeah, looks nice.
Thanks.
You owe me $500. No, $500.
That's mine. $120.
$120?
Yes, ma'am.
I need some change.
You need $120?
Yeah.
You know that's going to be 120% interest.
Forget it. You gotta give me change. You're too expensive.
Mm-mm-mm. What a terrible example. And let's see if you remember this old favorite.
C3.
Oh, you sunk my battleship.
But the game we really love to play is Church Guess Who. Come on, you gotta see this.
If the person that you have in mind is typically will grab your face and plant a big, wet, juicy kiss on your head each time she sees you. Oof, I said she. Would that be?
No.
Ah, well, there goes Sharon, Sharonius, my favorite, my lovely Sharonius.
Hey, Shayna, does this person have the reputation of pinching buttocks?
No. Incredibly annoying, calls all the time, has bad breath.
No.
Well, that's it for Mike then.
Hey, Shayna, do you have somebody who looks like a librarian but prays like Peter?
I know who you're thinking of, but no.
And you don't have Mary Jo Doringer.
Nope. Okay, Shayna. Does this person think that every Tuesday is terrific?
Ugh, no.
So, Mr. Allen.
Yes, Charles.
Do you have a person who loves food, is like his number one sport in life to eat the universe?
I do not.
I don't like this old pitch with me anyway.
Jason, does your person have 100 pair of glasses, and every day she accessorizes them to match her outfit?
No.
Sharks.
Jean, I'm wondering if this person is extraordinarily good looking, yet a bit follically challenged.
No.
Well, there I go.
As you can see, we get a lot done here.
Alan, do you have any fun when you're here?
No. This is a serious place for business only.
That's right. You got it right from the horse's mouth. This is a serious place for business only.